Hello, I am Dr. Sylvester Black. I am a liver transplant surgeon at the Ohio State University Wexner Medical Center. As a liver transplant surgeon, my role is to conduct the liver transplant operation and manage patient care in the post-surgical setting and during hospitalization. I am also responsible for the care in the first 3 months following transplant surgery. During the operation, there are two typical incisions that are made depending on the patient, a Mercedes incision and a Chevron incision. After we make the incision, we free up the liver, we stop blood flow to the liver, and we divide the blood vessels and remove the liver from the patient's body. Then we take the donor liver and place it in the patient's body and reconnect the blood vessel so blood flow can resume. This process takes anywhere from 3 to 6 hours depending on the patient. After the operation, the patient will be taken to the intensive care unit where upon waking from anesthesia, a breathing tube will be removed. Within 24 to 48 hours, the patient is moved to the transplant unit where care is provided by specialists in nursing and physical therapy. The expected length of stay on the transplant unit floor is 5 to 10 days, after which the patient will be discharged home with post-op visits to our transplant clinic once a week for the first 3 months. Blood draws are taken twice a week for the first 3 months to monitor liver function and immunosuppression drug levels. During the first 1 to 2 months after surgery, the patient should expect to have swelling of the legs and pain in the incision area, which will be managed with the appropriate pain medication. After transplant, no heavy lifting of any items over 10 pounds for the first 3 months. A significant improvement of energy, appetite, and pain can be expected to occur within months 2 and 3. By month 6, the patient should be fully recovered and able to resume most normal activities. It is critically important that immunosuppression medications are taken as instructed to ensure the proper function of the donated liver. After 6 months, we expect a decrease in the amount of immunosuppression. Liver transplantation is a life-saving procedure that can return a person who has a diagnosis of cirrhosis or acute liver failure back to normal activity with significant improvements in quality of life. At Ohio State's Comprehensive Transplant Center, we have assembled a world-class team of transplant specialists and have some of the very best patient outcomes in the country.